In Psalm 16, verse 11, it says, "Thou dost show me the path of life. In thy presence there is fullness of joy." Now, this past weekend, we talked about joy, and this week I pray that it is carried on inside of you as a habit. Now, life may be something that has to begin again to fully grasp and become what you want to become. You move from one area to another, from one work to another. Changes in human relations come. But when you're flexible and when you're able to meet change and you're centered and poised in your faith and the goodness of God, then you're able to go into God's presence in a fullness of joy, in anticipation and great excitement. You don't fear change at all when you know that you're one with God. Oh, we say that all the time, but when you really know it, when you feel it at the core of your being, everything changes. When you know that God has your back, when you know that God is with you, knowing your oneness with God, you have a deep sense of oneness with all of God's creation. Knowing your oneness with God, nothing can confuse or shake you up. You know that when you ask for God's direction, follow God's guidance, lean on God's inspiration and love, that everything is going to be all right. As you keep your faith in God, every road that you walk on will be beautiful, more beautiful than the road before. Every life that you touch will be a blessing to you, as you are to that life that you touch. Every change that comes will be a change in which you see the good of God, and you know without a doubt that God is with us. I pray this week that you gratefully accept change, and that you have a grace following you in your life. You know that you're one with God every single day, every moment of every day, and that God is one with you.